कलेवनिमाग्ना
वसति दशन शिखरे धरणी तव लग्ना शशिनि कलंक कलेवनिमाग्ना
केशवद्रिता शुकर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय केशवद्रता शुकर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
तव कर कमल वरे नखमाद्भुत श्रृंगा दलिता हिरण्यकशिपु तनु भृंगा
कमल वरे नखमाद्भुत श्रृंगा दलिता हिरण्यकशिपु तनु भृंगा
केशवद्रेता नरहरि रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय केशवद्रिदा नरहरि रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
झलयसि विक्रमणे बलिमद्भुतवाम पदनख नीरजनित जन पावन
झलयसि विक्रमणे बलिमद्भुतवामन पदनख नीरजनित जन
केशवद्रिता वामन रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय केशवद्रिता वामन रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
क्षत्रिय रुधिरमये जगदपगत पापम स्नपयसि पयसि शमित भवतापम्
क्षत्रिय रुधिरमये जगदपगत पापम् स्नपयसि पयसि शमित भवना
केशवद्रिता भृगुपति रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय केशवद्रता भृगुपति रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
वितरषि दीक्षुरणे दिकपति कमनीयम् दशमुखमौलिबलिं रमणीयम्
वितरषि दीक्षुरणे दिक्पति कमनीयम् दशमुखमौलिमलिं रमणीयम्
केशवद्रिता राम शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय केशवद्रता राम शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
वह शिवा पुष्विशरे वसनं जलदाभम् हलहति भीति मिलित यमुनाभम्।
वह शिव पुष्विशरे वसनं जलदाभम् हलहति भीति मिलित यमुनाभम्।
वह शिव पुष्विशरे वसनं जलदाभम् हलहति भीति मिलित यमुनाभम्।
वह शिव पुष्विशरे वसनं जलदाभम् हलहति भीति मिलित।
केशवद्रिता हलधर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
जय केशवद्रिता हलधर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
जय केशवद्रिता हलधर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
जय केशवद्रिता हलधर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
निन्दस्याग्न विधेरः श्रुति जातम् सदय हृदय दर्शित पशुघातम्।
निन्दस्याग्न विधेरः श्रुति जातम् सदय हृदय दर्शित पशुघातम्।
केशवद्रिता बुद्ध शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
जय केशवद्रिता बुद्ध शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
लेछनि वहनि धने कलयसि करवालम् धूमकेतु इव करालम्।
लेच्छनि वहनि धने कलयसि करवालम् धूमकेतुमिव किमपि करालम्।
केशवद्रिता कलसि शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
जय केशवद्रिता कल्कि शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
श्री जयदेव कविनिदमुदितमुदारम् शृणु सुखदं शुभदं भवसारम्।
धूमकेतुमिव किमपि करालम्।
केशवद्रिता दशविधरूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे।
केशवद्रिता दशविधरूपा जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जगदीश।
जय बलदेवा जय बलदेवा बलदेवा जय बलदेवा
जय बलदेवा Nitai
Gaura Haribol, 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 Haribol.
Nitai Gaura Haribol, 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 Haribol.
Jaya Jaya Gurudev, Prabhupad Gurudev. Prabhupada
Gurudev Prabhupada Gurudev Prabhupada.
Jaya Radha Madhava Kunda Bihari.
Jaya Radha
Madhava Kunda Bihari. Yashoda Nandan Brajajana Ranjana. Yashoda Nandan Brajajana Ranjana. Yamuna Tira Bana Chari. Yamuna Tira Bana Chari. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Gopi Jana Vallabha Giridhara Dhari. Gopi Jana Vallabha Giridhara Dhari. Yashoda Nandan Brajajana Ranjana. Yashoda Nandan Brajajana Ranjana. Yamuna Tira Bana Chari. Yamuna Tira Bana Chari. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari.
जय ओम स्वाहा परम हंस परिव्राज आचार्य श्री श्री समाज सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी भगवान की जय अनंत गौरी वैष्णव की जय नवाचार्य श्री हरिदास ठाकुर की जय प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवाचार्य गौर भक्त मुनि श्री राधा कृष्ण गोपनाथ श्याम खंड राधा खंड गिरिजन की जय वृंदावन धाम की जय नवदीप धाम की जय गंगा की जाए जमुना वहां की जाए गुरु द्वारका धाम की जाए चौबीस तो भक्तविंद की जाए ऑल ग्लोरी टू जेस मिल ऑल ग्लोरी टू जेस मिल थैंक यू वेरी मच
इस डिवाइन ग्रेस इसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्रील प्रभुपाद की इस्कॉन फाउंडर आचार्य सेवर ऑफ द होल वर्ल्ड जगत गुरु श्रील प्रभुपाद की ग्रंथराज श्रीमद् भागवतम की वृंद देवी तुलसी महारानी की ताय गौर प्रेमानंद ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरये नष्टप्रायेषु भद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवति उत्तमा श्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिकी। रीडिंग फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भागवतम कैंटो 3 चैप्टर 26 टेक्स्ट 25 सहस्रा शिरसम साक्षात् सहस्र शिरसम साक्षात् सहस्र शिरसम साक्षात् यम अनंतम प्रचक्षते यमनंतं प्रचक्षते यमनंतं प्रचक्षते संकर्षणा आख्यं पुरुषं संकर्षणाख्यं पुरुषं संकर्षणाख्यं पुरुषं भूतेन्द्रिया मनोमयम् भूतेन्द्रियमनोमयम् भूतेन्द्रियमनोमयम् सहस्रशिरसं साक्षात् यमनन्तं प्रचक्षते संकर्षणाख्यं पुरुषं 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 भूतेन्द्रियमनोमयम् सिनोनिम्स् सहस्रशिरसं विथ अ थाउजेंड हेड्स् साक्षात् डायरेक्टली यम हूम अनंतम अनंता प्रचक्षते दे ऑल संकर्षण आख्यम संकर्षणा बाय नेम पुरुषम द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉडहेड भूता द ग्रॉस एलिमेंट्स इंद्रिया द सेंसेस मनमयम कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ द माइंड ट्रांसलेशन बाय हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस एसी भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी श्री प्रभुपाद The threefold ahankara, the source of the gross elements, the senses and the mind is identical with them because it is their cause. It is known by the name of Sankarsana, who is directly Lord Ananta with a thousand heads. Translation with repetition. The threefold ahankara, the source of the gross elements, the senses and the mind is identical with them. Because it is their cause. It is known by the name of Sankarsana, who is directly Lord Ananta with 1,000 heads.
The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 3rd Canto, 26th Chapter, text number 25, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on January 2nd, 1975, in Bombay, India.
The threefold Ahankara, the source of the gross elements, the senses and the mind, is hence identical with them because it is their cause. It is known by the name of Sankarsana, who is directly Lord Ananta with 1,000 heads.
Sahasrasirasam sakshat yam anantam pratakshate Sankarsanakhyam purusam bhutendriya manomayam. So, this is the description of quadruple expansion of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Advaita Achyuta Anadi Ananta Rupam. How Ananta Rupam of Krishna is expanded. Now, this is beginning of such description. The first expansion is Balaram, Baladev. Nayamatma Balahinena Labhya. It is in the Upanishad, it is said, Atma, the Supreme Soul, cannot be understood without being favored by Balaram. This Balaram sometimes misunderstood as the bodily strength. And without physical strength, nobody can attain the Supreme Personality of God. But that is not the fact. Balahinena means one who is not favored by Balaram or Nityananda. He cannot make any progress to understand the Supreme Personality of God. That is the real meaning. Balahinena. Without the favor of Balaram. Balaram is Guru Tattva. And Balaram is present in this age as Nityananda. So Balahinena Labha does not mean without any physical strength. One has to get favor of, say, Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu Katiya Mahan, Abadha Koruna Sindhu Katiya Mahan, Durlabha Krishna Prem, Kare Jare Tare Dham. There is a song like that. So, first expansion is Balaram. And from Balaram, then Chaturbhuha, Vasudev Sankarsan Anuruddha, Pradyumna Anuruddha. So, the Sankarsan feature of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who is the controller of Bhutendriya Manomaya, these five elements, Bhuta, Indriya, and the 10 senses, and the mind, they are similarly Sankarsan, Pradyumna, Aniruddha, they are different controlling deities and the different functions of the mind, intelligence, ego. So, Sankarsana Khapurusam, Sahasa Sirasam, Ananta, Ananta, you'll find the picture of Narayan lying down on Ananta Sajya. their Ananta Chaturdashi Vrata. As there is Nishinga Chaturdashi, the Vaishnava, they have got different function of appearance and disappearance, days of Vaishnava and Vishnu, Abhidbhav Tirobhav. There is the rising sun and the setting sun. When the sun sets, it does not mean the sun is finished. Of course, some of the former theosophists and scientists, they used to think that this is at night the sun is dead. That is not fact. The sun is not visible to our limited eyes. Similarly, appearance and disappearance of incarnation of Godhead is like that. They are going on just like a horse is running in due course, but when it comes in front of your door or window, you can see. But that does not mean the running of horse is stopped when you cannot see. Similarly, this incarnation of Godhead, Ananta, unlimited, they are from this Sahasra Sridhasa, Ananta, Kirodukshaya Vishnu. There are descriptions in the Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is not possible to describe all the incarnation, how they are being manifest. But they are recorded Vedic literature, and especially in the Chaitanya Charitamrita, we have published our Chaitanya Charitamrita. You can have reference. Ananta, there are so many different types of incarnation. Manna avatar, Manu avatar, there are 5,400,000. 400. 5,400,000 Manu avatar. So, in the Bhagavatam, it is stated that the avatars are constantly coming, just like the waves of the ocean or waves of the river. You cannot count them. Only the most important avatars are counted, and we offer our prayers, just like Vatsa avatar, Kurma avatar, Varaha avatar, Nishinga avatar, Vamana avatar, then Parashurama avatar, Lord Ramchandra avatar, Balarama avatar, Buddha avatar. Buddha is also one of the incarnation. Keshavadhita Buddha Sharira Jaya Jagadish Hare. Srila Jayadev Goswami has offered his prayer to the 10th avatar, principal avatar. Keshavadhita Meena Sharira Jaya Jagadish Hare. Pralaya Paya Dhijale Dhita Manasi Vedam Vihita Vahita Charitram Edam Keshavadhita Meena Sharira Jaya Jagadish Hare. Similarly, Tortoise avatar, Kurma avatar, Varaha avatar, Nishingade, Tabakara Kamala Vare Nakar Madhukta Singam, Dalita Hiranna Kasiputanu Vringam, Keshavadhita Narahari Rupa Jaya Jagadish Hare. Similarly, Bhavana avatar, the origin of all these avatars is the Sankarsana. This Sankarsana. Advaita Achyate Anadi Ananta Rupam Adyam Purana Purusham Navajo. Krishna is the Adyam. Purana Purusham. The origin. Aham Sarvasya Prabhava. In the Bhagavad Gita, it is saying, Aham Sarvasya Prabhava. All the avatars. Krishna is avatari, the source of all avatars. There are ananta, unlimited number of incarnations constantly coming like the waves of the river or the sea, but the original person is Krishna. So Krishna says, confirms it, that aham sarvasya prabhava matta sarvam prabhava. All avatar, everything is all emanation. So iti matya bhajante mana buddha bhava samanya. If we simply worship Krishna, Krishna also demands that mam ekam. Then all the avatars, all the demigods, everything, yatha tarvan mahula nisechanena, tirpanti tastanga bhujoposhatha, pranopaharatra jathendriyana, tatha sarvahanam achyutajya. Achyuta yujya, achyuta is Krishna, by worshipping Krishna, you can worship all the incarnations, all the demigods. The example is given just like watering the root of the tree, you can pour water to the branches, to the twigs, to the flowers, to the fruit, or by supplying food to the stomach, you can energize all the different parts and limbs of the body. Similarly, Krishna says, Mamekam Saranam Vraja. By simply surrendering to Krishna, your obligation to all other incarnations, demigods, is fulfilled. It is not possible to worship all the incarnations, all the demigods, all the parts and limbs and parts of the body of the Krishna, but by surrendering to Him, the origin of Sankarsan, you can worship everyone. And it is very easy, it is not very difficult. Krishna is so kind. He can accept the surrendering and service even of the poorest of Ahitukiya Pratihata. If you want to become devotee of God, Krishna, no material things can check. Ahitukiya Pratihata. Apratihata means without any impediment. Any condition of life. Priya Vaishya Satha Sudra, Sri Papa Juna, Sri Vijayanti Paranga. Krishna is open for everyone. Everyone can worship. Krishna is not monopolized by any section or any religion or any nation, any country. Krishna claims, sarvajonishu kauntya sambhavanti murtayala. All the species of life, as many forms of life are there. Krishna claims, aham bija padapita, I am the original seed-giving power. So Krishna is open for everyone. And by worshipping Krishna, you worship everything. If you have got a mentality to worship different demigods, different incarnations, that is not possible. Therefore, you can concentrate. Sarvahanam achyutaja. By worshipping Krishna, everyone is worshipped. You have no more obligation. Actually, you have got obligations, so many obligations. All the demigods, they are supplying different energies. And we are maintained by that energy. Every part of our body is controlled by some particular demigod. Even the eyelids, the twinkling of the eyelids, that is also being controlled. We are supremely under control. So therefore, we have got certain obligations. Just like we are controlled by the government. So we have got some obligation also to pay tax to the government, the income tax. So similarly, we have got obligation to the devatas, the demigods, the rishis, the saintly sages, We are receiving knowledge from them. Just in that way, He has given us this Srimad Bhagavatam. We are reading, we are getting knowledge, a perfect knowledge. And we are obliged to our surrounding living entities, neighbors, countrymen, and others, Devasi, Bhutasana, the animals also. We are taking service from the animals. The cow is giving milk, the camel is carrying our load, the ass is carrying our load. So many animals, Devasi, Bhutasana, Dina, general people in general, we are obliged. So obligation, there are so many. Devasi, Bhutasana, Dina, Kutrinam, Kutris, our forefathers, the dynasty of the family in which I have taken birth. So, Vedic injunction is that you are obliged to so many living entities and you have to satisfy. Just like you are obliged to the government for supplying so many amenities and you have to pay tax just to fulfill your obligation. If you don't pay tax, then you are liable to criminality. Similarly, we are receiving so many benefits from the Indra, Chandra. We are getting rains from Indra, the moon sign from the Chandra or the moon god, and the sun sign from the sun god. These are essential things, heat and light. So we are obliged, suddenly. But if you take shelter of Krishna, then you are free from all obligations. Krishna says, aham kva sarva papibha mukkha. If you don't pay tax, then you are liable to be punished. That is papa. We are obliged to so many living entities, demigods, sentient persons. Certainly we are obliged, we are receiving so much benefit from them. But if we surrender to Krishna, saranam saranyam, kato makundam, saranam saranyam makundam, parihutta kattam, giving little aside all other duties, if we simply surrender to Krishna, then we are no more obliged. Nayam kinkara nacha dhini charaja. We are indebted, give service to all of them. But if you surrender to Mukunda, devarsi bhutatva ninam kitrinam, nayam kinkara dhini charaja, sarvatmanaja saranam sarannam gato mukundam parivittukattam. You have got so many obligations, but if we surrender to Krishna, Krishna, another name is Mukunda. Gato Mukunda. Saranam, parihitta kartam, gato saranam saranam Mukunda. Mukunda, muk means muk. Liberation, ananda. After liberation you become anandamaya vyasa, the original ananda, your feature of jubilation, anandamaya vyasa. We are by nature anandamaya, Krishna, God, but we, being part and parcel, the ananda is not self-centered. Krishna, when he takes ananda, Alladini Shakti, when he dances with the gopis, when he plays with the cowherd boys, when he plays as a child of Dasarama, Dasamai, and in every way, Krishna is Anandamaya Vyasa. So to take this ananda, to enjoy this ananda, he has expanded himself in so many forms. The samsa are the incarnation, and the beginnings we are, jivas. So, to become really anandamaya, Krishna has ekam bahushyama, he has become many. So don't try to close out this business. One, that is not very good. The Mayavadi philosopher, they want to become one. One means you agree to the Supreme. Just like we are conducting this international society. We have got many workers, many disciples, but we are one. One means they are carrying their spiritual master's order. Therefore they are one. One means one in agreement. Not that they have become amalgamated, no more individuality. Individuality is there, always. And Krishna's devotees. The devotees are simply trying to satisfy Krishna, and Krishna is trying to maintain his devotees. This is oneness. Not that we lose our individuality. Without individuality, there is no anand. If we are sitting together, the oneness is a process of service, that's all. But there are joking, there are cutting jokes, there are some varieties of court. That is ananda. Varieties are there, that is ananda. But they are for one purpose, satisfaction of Krishna. That is oneness. Not that we have become amalgamated. Amalgamation, we are amalgamated in one purpose. But not that we, it cannot be, because we are a separated energy, eternally. Mami mānsa jīva bhūta jīva loke sanātana, sanātana. Sanātana means eternal. It is not that by chance we have become separated individuals. No. This word is used, sanātana. Sanātana means eternal. Eternally we are separated energy. That is the beginning of sankarsan. Karsana kārana tuya sāyī. That sankarsan, before this material creation, he lies down in the kārana ocean, kārana tuya sāyī. Jasyaika nishyasita kālama thāvalamma. He is lying in the kārana ocean in the sleeping mode. And then from his breathing, innumerable universes are coming out. That is the origin of material creation. Jasyaika nishyasita kālama thāvalamma. Spiritual existence, how material existence come into being, that is in the Sankhya philosophy of Kapildeva. So, Sankarsana Rupam Purusham. Everywhere the Purusham, person, or the India, Purusham, Sarsatam, Purusham. God is Purusha, personality. He is not impersonal. His energies are Prakriti. The Prakriti Purusha is there. That is the spiritual world, that is also Paraprakriti, and this material world is Aparaprakriti. That the Purusha is always there. Purusha is always Purusha. And we are marginal Prakriti. We are also Prakriti. So, Ekala Ishwar Krishna. So, only one Purusha, Ishwara, enjoyer, controller is Krishna. Ekala Ishwar Krishna, Arasa Bhritta. All others, in incarnations, even demigods, we are all fragments of Krishna. But to speak of ourselves, even the expansion of Krishna, Vishnu Tattva, they are also serving Krishna. Krishna is so exalted. Therefore, Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Matta Parataram Jnana. Even the incarnation Vishnu, Lord Shiva, demigods and others, nobody is greater than Krishna. Asamardha, asama, nobody is equal to him. Nobody is greater than him. Everyone is lower than him. Therefore, he is described in the Chaitanya Chaitamrita, Ekala Ishar Krishna Arsa Bhritta. Jare jai chena chaya se tai chakare mritta. By the desire of Krishna, we are playing different parts, but Krishna is the original master and he is also origin of the Sankarsan, and Sankarsan origin is of the Purushavatar Mahavishnu, and Mahavishnu is the avatar, is the origin of this universe. In this way, if you try to find out the original cause, the cause of all causes, then you come to Krishna. Sarva karana karanam. Cause of all causes. That's all right. We want to do next verse. Time.